Dorothy, okay, what is a bug worm? Anyone know what is bug worm?
Yes.
Yes, right. I believe you all use all different type of cameras. Okay, maybe Nikon, Canon, Sony. Anyone using any other brands? Minolta. Okay, Sigma. Okay. So any a lot of brands, okay, when you use the live bug mode itself. Okay, why you want to use the bug mode? For long exposure, right? Especially what? Fireworks. National Day, New Year, you want to capture fireworks, okay. But when you deploy and use bug mode, okay, what happened to your LCD? Can you share what happened to the LCD? Okay. Yeah. Okay, it will turn black, okay, because from the first page you can see LCD, it will not update you. Okay, it will turn black, okay, you cannot see anything on your LCD. So, if you want to capture a nice firework, okay, so it depends on your experience, okay, what you have done previously, okay, first of all. Secondly, trial and error, okay, shoot ready, preview, okay. But how many times can you do it? Okay, if you shoot, okay, preview too short, okay, I reshoot again, then I preview again, too long, okay, I preview again. By the time you can get a perfected image, you are lucky. Because Singapore, our fireworks, it's not going to be like 2 hours or 1.5 hours so long. So after a period of time, you got it, that's it. Okay, so sometimes we say that time is very important, okay, and timing. Okay, so why I explain to you, share with you this bug mode is because in Olympus camera, we have something on our second page, you can see. It's called the live bug and lifetime mode. Okay? The only difference is, okay, when you shoot, okay, you can see on your LCD. They update you, okay, almost real time. So you can capture and stack 1,000 photo, but you don't get 1,000 image. End of the day, how many image you get? Only one. Okay, that is your final image. Okay? How it works is very simple. First, determine your correct exposure as the first frame. Okay? So once you determine the first, any exposure or light source that is darker than your original, they do not capture. Meaning to say that if you set up a live composite now, okay, then I come into the scene. Okay, I'm wearing black. That's why I request to wear black. Okay, when I'm wearing black, they will not capture me inside the scene. Because I'm lighter than the original exposure. Okay? So, we use a live composite to capture lightning, star trails. Why? Because stars is bright. So when it's moving, okay, they cut across the sky, okay, it's bright, so they always capture, okay, they capture the star trails. Lightnings is very simple. A lot of people have been asking me how to capture lightnings. Okay.
You don't know when is the lightning.
Yeah, we don't know when. So wait, continue shooting, wait for it, hope for the best. No. So now when it's about rain, okay, things like that, set your tripod, set your live composite, okay, to the correct exposure, leave it there for 3 hours. Okay, it might not only capture one strike of lightning, they might capture a few, okay, within these 3 hours, it'll be a very dramatic outcome. Okay, so this is a very unique.
Ready?